Make sure you watch this entire video for an absolutely free breakdown tonight between the Washington Nationals and the Los Angeles Dodgers. A nice National League matchup. Before we do that, we are piping hot. We are 3-0 on the week, 71-58 on the year, right around that 59.75%. Approaching 60% once again, very closely, over halfway through the year, doing very well. Our free games, the ones that you're watching right now, are doing better than the majority of handicappers out there on their paid private games, whatever you want to call them, private if you want to even call them that. But let's dig right into it tonight. We have a breakdown on the Dodgers and the Nationals at 7:05 Eastern time. Like I said, the Dodgers open the series with a big win, 6-2. They're on a six-game winning streak. They're in second place in the NL West. They're hot, all right? The Nationals off to a slow start, but they've been hot as devil's toenails the last few weeks, guys. Hot is not the word, okay? They have been able to make up a run that puts them into second place in the NL East with a 40-39 record. They've won 7 of their last 10. They've won 16 of their last 21 games. Kyle Schwarber has single-handedly put the team on his back, hitting an unbelievable 16 home runs in the month of June. And Urias, their pitcher on the Dodgers, he has been very well this year. He is 9-3. He has a 3.9 ERA. But as of late, over his last six starts, he has a 5.81 ERA and a 1.58 whip. Keep that in mind. Now, on the mound for the Nationals, Scherzer. Now, Scherzer, he has a much lower ERA of 2.14, a whip of 0.85. His last start was super impressive, giving up one run in six innings to the Marlins. He's allowed one or zero runs in his last three starts. He's hot. Urias is not. And that's really molding our decision here. Pitchers are currently heading in opposite directions, and it's all about pitching. We preach that all day, all night. Now, the Dodgers, they've been solid lately, but so have the Nationals. The Nationals might be the hottest team in baseball right now. Couple that with home field advantage. We're taking the Nationals on the run line, plus 1.5 runs. We think if the Dodgers do win, they win by a squeakeroony. And that's what we're taking here. And guys, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube. Make sure you turn your notifications on in YouTube, because sometimes we'll drop this game at 12, sometimes we'll drop it at 4. We want you to always be prepared and be ready. And follow us on the Instagram, but go a step further. And for Instagram, turn your notifications on as well. You want to have those on because you'll get the big ticket notifications, and you'll get other notifications also that'll help you. But the big tickets, most importantly, because those are only released like an hour or two before the game goes off. So make sure you get those in. Make sure you do everything I just told you. I'll see you tomorrow.